everyone. The trick we're going to be demonstrating today is called the foot stall. This is an advanced trick, so you'll want to make sure that your dog is at least a year old before trying it. I train Sun with a pillow. There are a few different ways to train this trick. This is not the pillow that I used. It's a bit softer than the one that I used. I like to use a patio pillow that's like firm. This one's really flimsy, but it'll work for now. So the first step is getting your dog comfortable with just jumping up onto your legs on the target or the pillow. So go get up. So you just ask your dog to get up and reward. Okay, good boy, go around. Go around here. Go get up. Good boy, up. Good boy, go around. Go around. Go get up. Job. Okay, go around. And once they've mastered that, I want to raise the stakes a little bit. So I put the pillow here. And again, ask him to get up. Go get up. Go get up. Go get up. Good boy, hold it. go get up. Try again. Go get up. Good boy, hold it. Okay. Go down. Go down. Go down. The dog can lay down if he feels more comfortable. Okay, good job. Like I said, this pillow is a little bit too flimsy. If you use a pillow, get out of the way, Summer Wheel. If you use a pillow, get one that's meant for outdoors because it's gonna be firm. I'll try that again. Ready? Go ahead. Go get up. Go jump. Jump up. Yes. Good boy. Okay. So I'm holding the pillow on each side. Get out of the way. So that it's not going to move when he jumps on it. I'm pretty firmly holding it to my leg so that when he jumps on it, it's not going to go anywhere. Go jump up. Go get up. Good boy. Okay. If you have to start with your dog first just targeting the pillow, that's totally okay. Even if they just put their front paws on it. Okay, off. Off. Go. Okay. Okay, off. Go get up. And then ask them to get all the way on the pillow. Go get up. Go get up. Yes, good boy. Okay, off. Off. Ready? Go get up. Good boy. Come here. Come here. Go get up. Go get up. Good job. Try these steps without the pillow. Go get up. Go over. Go get up. Okay. Go get up. Go get up. Hold it. Go boy. Hold it. Go get up. All the way. Go get up. Go get up. Go get up. Go get up. Yes. Go get up. Go boy. Go get up. Come here. Go get up. Yes, good boy. Okay, good job. Okay, go. Ready? Go get up. Go get up. Yes, good boy. Go get up. Yes, good boy. Okay, good job. And then from there comes the hardest part, actually putting the pillow on your feet, if you're flexible enough. Go get up, go get up, go jump up, good boy. Okay, here, ready? Go get up, good boy. Okay. When you're at this stage, you'll want to keep your legs bent as much as you can. Again, this depends on how flexible you are, but try and keep it as low as you can for your dog. Don't try to go all the way up here just yet. Eventually, you'll want to phase out the pillow completely. Go get up. son already knows what I ask him to do when he gets up there.
Go get up.
And yes, you can ask for additional tricks once they got this one down.
Go get up.
Oh.
Good save, good boy. So I ask for a wave. Good boy, wave. Okay.
Good boy. Good boy. Okay, move your tail. Okay. Come here. Now, one thing that Sun does that I actually don't like is he starts on this side instead of directly in front of me, so that when he's jumping up, he is coming from over here. As you can see, he's already over here. Instead of jumping up right here, which most dogs do, and it just sets them up better. So every time he jumps up, he's facing this way. Go get up. Go get up. Go jump up. Good boy. So if we're performing, I have to make sure that the audience is this way and I'm not facing the other way, because all you'll see is his butt. Good boy. Okay. Good job. And I can't really break him of that habit now. That's something that, get out of the way, get out of the way, come here. That's something that I should have done when I was initially training him. So that's just what he does now. So just, you might wanna keep those things in mind when training, that if you let something slide a few times and the dog gets in the habit of doing something a certain way, then they're gonna continue to do it that way. Even if it's just a little thing, that's not really a big deal, but it's annoying sometimes. Good boy. Good job. Okay.
Good boy. Go get up. Good job. Oh, easy. Good boy. Okay. Yes. Yes, good boy. Hold it. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Okay. Here we go.